sitting in the Tillamook County Jail. I'm hoping that she's not so mad now that she doesn't even pay my bail. If I was her, I'm not so sure I'd keep on moving down the trail, sitting here waiting in the Tillamook County Jail. I got a lump on my head and a boot print on my chest. It's what the guys in here call the Tillamook County lie detector test. I did my best, you might have guessed, it's a tough test not to fail, sitting here waiting in the Tillamook County Jail. One phone call to Tylenol, four cold gray walls closing in. If I ever do get out on the highway again, never going back to Tillamook County. It started when I had a little trouble with the guys on the highway crew. That lying son of a gun told them I'd done some things I didn't do. They came running for me down 101, lights flashing on my tail, sitting here waiting in the Tillamook County Jail. One phone call to Tylenol, four cold gray walls closing in. If I ever do get out on the highway again, never going back to Tillamook County. I'm sitting here waiting in the Tillamook County Jail, still hoping that she's not so mad now that she doesn't even pay my bail. I came down here on vacation, gonna leave here on probation, send all the money through the Tillamook County mail. I'm gonna send all the money to the Tillamook County Jail.